Welcome back to the show, everyone. Well, she beat hundreds of hopefuls to land the lead role in the hit musical Wicked. We're going to talk to Kiwi Patrice Tipoki about life as the Green Witch, but first, a song from the show.
Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good? So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, and then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since, well, since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkins, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed, and all of us has to love you when by the wizard you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe at last I'll know why, as we work hand in hand, the wizard and I. And one day he'll say to me, Elphaba, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be all right by you if I degreenify you? Though of course that's not important to me. All right, why not? I'll reply. Oh, what a pair we'll be, the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair we'll be, the wizard and unlimited. My future is unlimited. And I've just had a vision, almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do. When people see me, they will scream for half of Oz's favorite team, the Wizard and I.
Wow, what a voice that was, Patrice Tipoki with The Wizard and I from the hit musical Wicked.